Hi, I'm Heidi Huddle with Allstate Insurance in Wenatchee. Laura Leon from the Link Transit is a member of Rotary with me, and she knew that we were big into giving back to the community. So she just asked if we would be willing to be a drop-off location for all the food. Well, we've had probably about 7 or 8 large boxes that we've been able to fill. Some people will just bring cash, and then we can turn around and go buy food from local businesses here in town with that. So it's a win-win. Our doors are open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5. Just walk in. The boxes are right here in the lobby. You just place the food in there, and it's that easy. Well, obviously right now there's a lot of families struggling to keep their cupboards full, and the shelters are feeling the effect. So we obviously are just trying to collect all the donations that we can to stuff the bus to give back to all the shelters that have been helping the families during these difficult times. I absolutely love the Wenatchee Valley. It's very near and dear to my heart. I love our community. Anything that I try to do through our business somehow benefits the community. I just really, really believe in this community and everybody that lives in it. And I think going through these trying times has proven even more what an amazing community that we really have.